I've been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a drought.
So in terms of like about taking your own people in, do you feel that the criticism that almost the cultural memory of some of those people that Sir Alex had there with him that moved on when he moved on, do you feel that that was a loss that wasn't properly acknowledged?
Well, I felt that keeping at least one or two of Alex's staff would have been really important, which I did try to do. In the end, it didn't quite work that way. But I tried to add Ryan Giggs to it. I brought Phil Neville, people who had experience. But I take the point. I think me getting to Manchester United, if I could fix it and go back, I'd probably say, well, I needed Rennie Nielsen to stay, or I needed Mickey Phelan to stay, which I've admitted and said that, you know, if I got that opportunity again, that's what I would do. But again, when you've had, I wouldn't say big success, but when you've built 10 or 11 years.
C'est le bout de la fête, ça fait. C'est la première fois, fête, ça fait. Bon jazz, New York City. Qui représente le sérieux, bon jazz, New York City. Are you ready? Mr. Heaven.